for the mini stock is Jamie Garner. Show him your appreciation as he comes around the grandstand.
Thank you. Go get him from me.
The special feature, let's let Jamie know.
Send Ray after
him. He ran a great race. Hands above the head for Jamie Gardner.
Thank you.
like all.
Yeah, we are. It's okay.
You got it.
Yeah, we're in the winner's circle here with Austin Carter. Congratulations, Austin. First win, right? The pitcher. Go ahead and get in the pitcher here if you want to talk. Austin, you've been running mostly on dirt in the valley, Rig Grand, right?
Yes, sir.
What do you think about this asphalt?
It's fast.
It's a little bit different, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
I think you've been what now, 3 weeks to get filed in to go to a feature win?
This is our fourth week here.
Fourth week. 3 nights of working, the fourth night got it.
We're not done yet because we haven't run that black car yet.
No, black car will be next week. Would you like to thank anybody or talk a little bit?
First of all, I'd like to thank y'all fans. Really feels good when we win. I want to go by, everybody's clapping and cheering and that. I'd like to thank my wife for taking care of all the details. I'd like to thank my car owner, Edamiro Gonzalez. He's right over there. He's the one who gave me the ride. Dan N. Auto Air, Aaron Corpus, Carter's Foreign Car Salvage, Ed Gill Motors. I'd like to thank Mr. Yoakum here for putting on a fine facility for us all here. Just thank y'all.
You should go on and tell you what you're running out here on the camp.
Yes, sir. My goal here is to come out and outrun that black car next week.